production, and I think you're really going to love it. They've made a tremendous effort, as they always do. And this, I think, is one of my favorite parts of being involved in the theater, is seeing these kids all come together from all the parts, from the community, to put this play together. They work so hard at it, and amazingly, they learn a lot while doing it. They don't even have to complain about it. So I want to thank, this doesn't come together by accident. It comes together because we have generous support of all of you. We have volunteers who give their time to this production. So I want to thank a few people. We have a new director this year, Linda Nichols, who's done it. Diligently procuring these costumes, but I also want to thank Amy Shy, who went an extra mile here. Set, here we have a beautiful set. Chris Cape was our set designer. Just mentioned some of the assistant set painters. We have Robbie Barker, Alexis, I'm not going to pronounce his last name because I can't. Molly Ayers, Ellie Struthers, Elise Brown, and David Vining. So thank you. This list, it's going to be very quick, but it shows you the amount of effort that's gone in from all of the parts in the community to make this a special production. We have a stage manager, Grace Clark. We have an assistant stage manager, Caroline Hunt. Oliver, Maya, Henry, Alexis, Hillary, Crevier, and Yo Douglas. Up in the booth, we've got Elise Brown as usual. I want to thank all the mothers who helped with the props, and one father who helped with the props. We've got the ticket sales, Beth Barker and Alexander Barker. I want to thank Arthur LeBeau. I think he survived the margarita. He composed a special rap for tonight, the Pied Piper rap. I haven't heard it, but I'm sure it's outstanding. So the final thank you I want to mention is, you know, the kids make a tremendous commitment and effort, and it's such a learning experience for them. But once in a while, there are incidents. We have some accidents, and this week, I don't know if you know this, we had an accident. Harper, the daughter of David and Karen, Vining, had an accident. She had to go to Albany to have surgery and stitches. She fell during one of the rehearsals. But notwithstanding that, she's here tonight. She's going to perform, and I want to have a big round of applause for her. Professional DVDs of tonight's production. So you don't have to film it on your iPhones, and Claire, you don't have to film it on your iPad. And that's thanks to our professional videographer, Lance Wheeler, who we owe a special thanks to, because yours truly forgot to notify Lance of the date of today's production until about 2.5 hours. So enjoy the show. I know you will.
Here in Hamlin Town, they're as big as What?
Quite so. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Rat King. My lovely wife, Rat Queen. My faithful advisor, Old Widow Whiskers.
You should have studied harder in school, you stupid girl.
What are you?
marsh, so here and there are rats in the sea. No big deal. Ratty Tatty, what are you doing to catch a little monster?
As you know, my bucket has been severely cut.
The treasure is in a bad way.
No wonder you take some of our salad from the south.
Are you accusing me of taking money from the town treasury illegally? What's the question? Is it my fault the town treasury is empty?
Yes!
I'll pretend that I didn't hear that.
I ask you, citizens, in all seriousness, has anyone seen more than the occasional rodent?
I have. Why, this here's kitty cat. Something awful. Hundreds of them. They're not ordinary rats, Mayor. They're superhuman and they're smart.
Rubbish, I say.
That's where some of them live, in the rubbish.
Right, Teddy. Either get rid of the creatures or resign.
I won't resign unless the mayor gives me back my
Ratty Tatty, you have civic duty to perform.
Ratty Tatty does her best, but the problem is bigger than both of us.
Don't speak unless you're spoken to, child. I suggest I give this matter my full attention.
I suggest we vote for a new mayor.
Yes!
Citizens, please, you don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, we do! If you don't wish to be removed from office, do something.
Be quick about it. As an all dedicated to the welfare of Hamlet
Town. My husband loves Hamlet Town.
Good people of Hamlin Town. Good people.
Who's that?
What a strange looking person.
I don't recognize him.
He's a stranger. He won't stay long.
You have business in Hamlin Town, sir? Please, Your Honor, hear me out. I have heard of Hamlin Town. Sad plight.
The news has spread all over the entire countryside.
We have no idea what you're talking about, fellow. There is no sad plight in Hamlin Town.
Well, fellow, if you have something to say, speak up.
I can offer my services.
4 feet, of course.
I thought so. He's nothing more than a beggar.
I am no beggar. What services can you offer?
I'm able by means of my music to draw all living creatures that walk neath the sun, that creep or that swim, that fly or that run, they follow me blindly as you never saw.
Ooh,
wow.
Is it true? Don't count on it.
I mostly reserve all my magical charm for all of those creatures that do people harm. The mole and the toad and the newt and the viper, most people call me the Pied Piper.
much. We need every bit to maintain our standards of importance. If we pay this Pied Piper such a sum, it'll come out of our pockets. Besides, I'm planning on buying a fur-trimmed coat. That'll cost us, you know.
I was planning to buy a carriage with my name on it.
Then it's settled. Not one copper coin from the rat catcher.
But the rats! Rats are not a serious problem in Hamlintown. You said so yourself.
Thank you.
its mamas. The piper rhythm from the rat. Soon from day on we come back. The rat forgot within a wink.
To the bottom they did sink. What a relief. Even my father was smiling.
Everywhere you look, people are smiling.
I'm smiling.
Me too.
Likewise.
He only wants 1,000 and you promised him 50,000.
it's agreed that 1,000 guilders is out of the question. Bongo, fetch the piper.
Good as done.
You got it right the first time.
I'm so confused.
Thank you. Thank you. lot of trouble if you remember to keep your promises today.
Oh, we will. Thank you, Pied Piper. Goodbye.